What's up, peeps? Sora here, and welcome back to Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. Now, we're going to do the first cup in the game, because we're going to save the Space Cup for the very last one. So we're going to do the Wumpa Cup, and because of the poll, we are going to do it as Dingodile. Dingodile, mate. What vehicle should I give him? One that suits him better. The bandit buggy suits him. Here we go. Yeah, this will work. Come on. Load. Load, please. Oh my God. And get speed boost, goddammit. You say when Fry use? The Dingodile stereotype? Like, is he a stereotype? So I feel like he might be. Yeah, I feel like he might be so tight. Go. Shit! Which bitch put that there? I think I wasted that. Yeah, I did. I wasted it. Completely wasted it. And the duo that came second in the poll will be Thursday and Friday's episodes. But I don't know what, and I'll do the other two choices ones for next week's. Gorilla Dingodile. He was a bit under the weather in that pit, in that, scene we just saw there. I apologize for the terrible pun. Yeah, I apologize for the terrible pun. Got a speed boost. It's so easy, but where the fuck did the lab assistant come from? Damn it, we should have waited. So many bumps! What head am I? Yeah, mate! I'm gonna fucking win, mate! I apologize to my Australian audience. This track is actually really fun. Didn't even need the shortcut. We didn't even need to do the shortcut. Apparently they do call that racing, Dingodile. Yeah, apparently they do. Fryers. Not get squished and go, I swear. The penguins are zooming over. Character I need to use the code to unlock, Penta. Shit! Oh, I did all that and lost one Wumper. I saw that frickin' TNT up there, I saw you, bitch! No! Whee! This cup is a lot shorter than the others. I don't think I'm even at 10 minutes yet. Yeah, I've just reached 10 minutes now. God, this is going to be a very short episode. I apologize. Well, actually, we still got this track to do. And then here's Ring Rally. on his track. So if you're a speed character, you get 10 Wumpa, and you get ahead of everybody. You can get really... Well, actually, we've got to do these cuts more times anyway to get all the stars. We need to do all the time trials to unlock entropy. Shit! Literally didn't matter, I was way ahead of everybody anyway. I was way ahead of everybody anyway, so it did not matter. Put your tongue back in, baby T. The lab assistant's dead. Okay, that was cute, admittedly. Now, to do the ring rally on his track, which is going to be weird because we are only at less than 15 minutes, so... Was not expecting to be done with that cup that quickly. Come on. It's gonna be weird, dude. Cause some of these are in strange places. There's only this way. There is not. Fuck.
Buggy.
Whoa, Willy. New! That was that thing's fault. Hey. Well, we're gonna have to do another track, because it's only 16 minutes, I mean. Now, does he have a second track? I don't think he does. I don't think he has a second track, but we can look. Because I'm not going to upload this if it's this short. This is a retro stadium. This track is only in the PlayStation version, I believe. It's basically just the regular thingy set kit, but retro. With PS1 style visuals. Go. Yo, Jesus, some of these are really fast. Wow, I missed a shit ton there. Missed them. I was going too fast. This is not going to end well, is it, in a second? Told ya. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave this here. But you saw, smack that like button, slap the notification bell, smash that subscribe button. Sora, signing out. Love you guys. Peace.